My name is Sinta Nuria Abdurrahman Wahid. I come from Indonesia. I am a dear patient from my institution, Puan Amal Hayati. In my opinion, work-life balance is a condition that someone have to achieve in order to live happily, harmoniously, and prosperity. Actually, the challenges is so much. For example, the need to live in this era, there are so many things that someone have to be fulfilled in his life. So they have to work hard and then to have so much money to fulfill their need in life. It is important for you to know about work-life balance, because the challenges in the future is much more than now. The government and also organization have an important thing, make the people know about work-life balance.